Okay, Ski House Stratton fans, it's just 1 o'clock in the afternoon. The big man's getting out, and we're going to take the Ursa Access over. Now, I got the kinks out because we got a nice 6-inch dump last night, between yesterday afternoon and last night, and I wasn't getting out onto the mountain until the afternoon, so I knew I wasn't going to find too many stashes, but I'm still going to look. So we've got, listen to this, we've got 1 degrees at the base. We've got zero, if not better, at the top. But the wind is down. Now the sun's been out for a little while, but not a lot. And as you can see, the light isn't the best. But we're going to do our best, and we're going to get up and give you the first report for the afternoon ski report at Stratton.